I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Happy New Year, but when you wake up Thursday morning, we're going to look for our first wave of winter precipitation. Some light freezing rain, some light sleet. That's what is showing up on Predictor at 7 in the morning, the area highlighted in pink there. Notice as we get later in the morning, by noon, the intensity comes down. Into the afternoon, we're still cloudy, and there may be some periods of drizzle and freezing drizzle, but it'll be light by the afternoon. How much freezing rain can we expect? Area highlighted in blue is about a tenth of an inch. Area highlighted in pink is about a quarter inch. And the area highlighted in pink could also see a half inch of sleet. So the freezing rain, that's what accumulates in the power lines. The sleet are those little balls of ice that will ping off the power lines but make the roads real slick. The biggest impact Thursday morning will be the bridges. They're going to ice up. Roads could be bad. It's about a low to moderate threat. I'm not worried about the power lines. The winds are going to be light, and the ice accumulations are going to be relatively light. And then we need to talk about the second wave. The second wave, by far, is the strongest, and it's going to bring us the most amount of moisture. Here's Friday, 7 a.m., we're cloudy. First wave of rain coming in into the afternoon, coming in from the south. At times, moderate rain showers expected. You can see that on prediction. Now, let me tell you something. The forecast models do a very poor job at resolving the cold air down here at the surface. So even though it's going to fall as rain, it will freeze by the time it gets to the ground. That means we're going to have periods of freezing rain, maybe even periods of sleet changing over to rain. Where the air is colder out in the panhandle, there's going to be some snow moving into northwestern Oklahoma. All this will slowly wind down by Saturday afternoon. How much freezing rain can we expect? As of right now, area in blue, about a tenth of an inch. Area highlighted in pink, that's a widespread swath, about a quarter inch. And then from southwestern Oklahoma to central Oklahoma, Oklahoma City, down the turnpike to Lawton. That's what I'm worried about. At least a half inch of ice. And honestly, I think I'm being a little conservative with that. That's based on some freezing rain changing over to rain. If we stay in freezing rain the whole time, Friday afternoon into late Friday night and Saturday morning, our ice amounts could be much higher. This is why you got to keep the forecast updated. Keep checking in with the forecast because it's likely to change. A couple of degrees can make all the difference. But Friday, mainly afternoon, the biggest impact, the bridges, now the threat for icy roads coming up, and also the threat for power lines, for power outages, because the ice would be heavier. Granted, the winds won't be too strong. That's one thing we have going for us. Let's talk about the snow, because eventually, at some point, Friday night to Saturday morning, we'll have a changeover to snow, too. Area in white is just about a half inch. Blue is about 1 inch. That does include the west side of OKC. Northwestern Oklahoma, 2 to 3 inches for the area highlighted in dark blue there. So it's quite the potpourri of precipitation. So here we go. 60% chance early Thursday morning, high of only 30. High of 35 on Friday, and then the rain hits and temperatures drop below freezing. 90% chance that we're going to see rain and freezing rain Friday afternoon, Friday night. That will linger into Saturday morning. Saturday afternoon, a high of 37. And then we get into Sunday, finally dry, colder yet, though, a high of 30. Monday, up to 40 degrees. First full week of 2015, the 5 plus 5. You can see temperatures there ranging anywhere from the upper 30s, a couple days were in the lower 40s, but next weekend you can see a little bit of more moisture showing back up. And you're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.